guys, what's up? It's Ian here, and well, I guess I could say welcome to episode one. Gonna be starting sort of a vlog, just of my life, whether it's a little bit of personal stuff, a lot of motocross stuff, riding, racing, and a little bit of music stuff. Yeah, we're heading up to R3 Motoworx track towards Middle Tennessee today on a Wednesday. Gonna go hopefully send it a little bit, and might be the only ones there, so hopefully I have the track to myself. Getting the bike warmed up, making sure everything's prepped and ready to load up, and we should be heading out here pretty soon. What's up, guys? Coming to you on a Wednesday here. Beautiful day in Knoxville, Tennessee. We're heading out to R3, a racetrack called R3 Motoworx. Great facility. I've been there probably half a dozen times, and it's just amazing every time. Hopefully should have the whole track to myself since it's on a weekday. I've got a buddy who rides but is currently injured due to a broken collarbone. He's gonna be riding with me, or helping me out with lap times, stuff today, just kind of building on getting faster. And overall, it should be kind of a good day to get a couple hours of seat time in, I guess. It should be all right. We're about to merge on Pellissippi here. Hopefully don't get hit by a damn big dump truck. And we'll be on our way. We'll give it a shot. Alright, guys, we're at the motocross track, and it's looking pretty good. It's me and about two other people here, so we'll probably be one of three. I'm gonna stay shipping a couple of jumps.
Yeah. get even, even, even. Cross my heart and hope to die. Tooth for the tooth and then I'm up and I. Don't get mad, I get even. I get even, even, even. Bird in the bush for the cush in the closet. I am the pusher man.
Camera's about to die. Hopefully you got some pretty good footage. Hopefully it's been a pretty good first adventure, guys. This is a nice track, and yeah, stay tuned for more. Hey guys, what's up? So this is kind of the end of vlog one, and in today's vlog, or yesterday slash today's vlog, I'll be going to the car wash and washing the race bike. I've already got it loaded up, and I didn't have time, unfortunately, to run by the car wash last night because it was very late. But other than that, we'll wash up and we'll get a clean bike and get ready for, I guess, next week's vlog. Hopefully next week you can kind of see some behind the scenes footage. I'll probably be doing a teardown of the race bike, cleaning, and throwing some mods on it finally. It's been about a month since I've ridden it in pretty much stock trim. And although it was in spec and stock trim, it kind of, you know, after riding it for about a month, month and a half, I kind of know what I want to do now. So stay tuned for next week's episode. Find out what we're gonna do to the Honda CRF 250R. It's a 2012 model again. So got some interesting stuff I want to do to it, and that should be good. But hopefully you've enjoyed this vlog and enjoyed the footage, enjoyed the first episode, I guess, of the Moto series I'm doing. So if you like it, just subscribe, hit that like button, and we'll see you next week when we tear down the 250 race bike and throw some mods at it.